What struggles has he gone through? He's not even fully deaf. He's just kind of deaf. I'm fully blind.
I was like, what's up? I'm a deaf musician. What's up? I was like, what's up? I was like, hey, what's up? Yeah, because I got pride. Because I'm a man. I got pride. I'm a deaf musician. What?
So basically, I'm just sitting in the pool, right? And Lee comes up to me. It's the finals, okay? Lee comes up to me. He's all like, hey, he says, I'm going to win this. And like, I mean, I know this is a competition, but he just thinks he's so much better than everybody. But I know he ain't better than me. He doesn't know what it's like to be me, okay? He doesn't.
Yeah, I play the bass really good.
What?
Told you I was good. You're sissy.
Listen, I'm tired of your shit, okay? I'm tired of you fucking around with me.
What?
Listen, okay? I just... Listen, don't fucking do that, okay? I said don't.
You're sissy.
Come back!
I'm gonna win this. I don't care. Okay, I'm not gonna let him kill my pride.
What are you looking at?
Right.
What?
Ow, mama.
I hear his footsteps, bitch.
Who's the real winner? I got my pride.
Lean on me.